Motherfucker was on Chasing Cameron. He was the villain of the show. He was always mad about per diem. He had like 5 Lamborghinis, and him and Cameron, although they were friends, sometimes experienced some tension, sexual tension.
I ain't gonna be able to afford this show unless I got per diem. I had to get my per diem so I had to move out of my mansion. Now I gotta go live in an apartment and feel all washed up. I'm all sad, upset right now.